Okay guys, so we've got an area problem, and we know that the area of the rectangle is x squared minus 11x plus 18. And we know the length of that rectangle is x minus 2. The one thing that we do not need to know is the width. That's what we're trying to find. So one thing you need to remember is something from middle school. How do we find the area of a rectangle? Area of a rectangle is length times width. But in this problem, we are trying to find the width, not the area. So think about what the opposite of multiplying is. If we're trying to find area, we multiply length times width. But if we're trying to find the width, we're going to take the area and divide it by our length. So in this case, our area is x squared minus 11x plus 18. And the length is x minus 2. So what we're really doing in this problem is we're dividing polynomials. Now, the easiest way is to factor the numerator. So we're factoring the numerator. In the bottom, x minus 2 cannot be factored, so it's going to remain the same. So let's practice our factoring techniques. So we don't need to use slide divide because the a value is 1. But we do know that x times x gives us the x squared that's right here. And we need two numbers that multiply to give me 18, but add up to give me negative 11. Now, if they're adding to give, or multiplying to give me positive 18, then it's either going to be a negative times a negative, or a positive times a positive. In this case, to get a negative 11, they both need to be negative. So to give me a positive 18, it could be negative 1 times negative 18, negative 2 times 9, negative 9, and negative 6 times negative 3. Then we just need to see which of those add up to negative 11. In this case, it's negative 2 and negative 9. Now to finish this up, to help us find out what the width of this rectangle is, if you see any factors on top that are the same as the factors on bottom, then they can eliminate. So x minus 2 eliminates with the x minus 2 on the bottom, leaving us with x minus 9. And that is our. If you want to check your answer, you can multiply your width, x minus 9, with your length, x minus 2, and see if it gives you the area. Because remember, area is length times width. Thank you. Have a great day.